A man who got away from officers during a drug investigation has now turned himself in. 36-year-old Marcus Starks turned himself in to the Clay County Sheriff's Department yesterday. Officers had been searching for Starks after he got away last Thursday. The arrest was in connection to a drug investigation where state narcotics agents discovered more than 100 grams of methamphetamine with an estimated street value of more than $10,000. Starks faces numerous drug charges.